Another day, another accident. This time in Rockville Center. Looks like it happened just over here. Yeah. They got the whole road closed off. This is why I don't drive. Yeah, it's bad. This is the bus. The bus. I guess the bus is getting through. There's the bus. Here's the car. Boy, this car is completely wrecked. Look at this. Jeez Louise. Bumper's ripped off. I was going to cross over here too, if I can be able to get through. All right. This car just crashed into this. Plenty of ambulances here on this scene. A lot more police response compared to Mineola. Yeah, this car looks like it crashed into something. I don't know what, but this is what happens, man. It's just driving is very, very dangerous, so I don't drive. This car actually has had out-of-state plates on it, which leads me to believe that maybe this person crashed and they might have fled the scene, because there is a lot of police here. This is what happens in criminals' paradise here in New York. Yeah, it's very possible. That's what happened. You saw in the video, there's a car out of state plates there crashed. I don't see any victims or anything. So I think they might have fled on foot. This happens a lot in New York. You can see there's a much bigger police response here compared to Mineola, compared to the incident that happened in Mineola. So not a surprise. But there you go. Another day, another accident, another crash here on Long Island. Now, good old camera phone won't focus, but there you go. This is why I don't drive. There are a lot of... Yeah, that... I think they fled, because I don't see anyone standing by that car. I think they fled, so... Yeah. See, the big police response here. Because it's Rockville Center. There you go. No matter where you go on New York, the criminals can never be far behind. This, again, this incident brought to you by Governor Kathy I Love Criminals Hochul and Eric Kermit Spineless Adams.